Ohio man is dead after a crash along Interstate 69 in Grant County. Indiana State Police say the crash happened yesterday afternoon on I-69 north near the 270-mile marker. An investigation shows a semi-driver from Greenwood rear-ended 81-year-old Noah Yoder of Hicksville. Yoder died at the scene of the crash. The semi-driver was not hurt.